And here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Naples, Italy, weighing in at 270 pounds, Antoine Lewis.
If pride comes before the fall, then brace for one heck of a big fall in this match.
Oh, aren't you clever, Saxton? It isn't about pride for this athlete. It's about believing in yourself and keeping firm to that belief.
Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
The WWE Universe just exploded!
And his opponent, accompanied by the Dragon, Kid Matsuda, from Oita, Japan, weighing in at 239 pounds, Yamamoto!
Ever since I took my spot here at the commentary table, I have wanted to call this match. I cannot wait to finally do it.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall, a quick cover. He throws his shoulder up before two.
Premature to try to end things now.
Ooh. Hooked up.
What athleticism!
Stepping through, could be looking for a submission. No, establishing position.
Oh, oof.
Crushing face first impact.
Boom! Kinshasa!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top,
crash!
Is it enough?
Two!
Kick out close to three!
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Gets him with the counter.
Bam. Super kick!
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Getting it cinched in.
An extreme amount of prep. Oh, look at. Oh, man.
One blow, all it took.
What a wrist clutch suplex. He forces a break before the count of two.
A truly impressive kick out this late.
just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Face the Breaker. He thinks he has it.
Two. And he kicks out a hair before three.
A kick out at the slimmest of margins.
For sure this thing was wrapped up.
Well, stay in your seat. Looks like we've got a ways to go yet.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Astonishing.
Boom! Missile dropkick.
This match's brutality starting to show on it.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Isolating the arm.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
Things are really going his way now.
What a punch! Two! Shoulder off, shoulder off!
Almost inhuman at this point.
Talking about broken the jaw. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Into the corner now. And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
He's got to boost up his levels of aggression at this point.
Win for him here.
With a win like that, you have to stand back for a moment and realize all your hard work paid off.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 240 pounds, Hart.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
He said he'll be making a statement in this match tonight and will deliver it emphatically.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 273 pounds, Blake.
Some would say this superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it.
His kick right to the back of the leg.
And here we have a superstar with a big chip on his shoulder.
He has certainly felt overlooked recently.
Well, he has a chance to change that perception in this matchup.
But don't discount the man he's facing. A man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Wow, incredible hurricanrana.
Oh my God, a moonsault.
Avoiding contact.
Takedown. And now punches right. Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
He moves just in time. Way to steer clear.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Knee to the face.
What are we about to see?
Oh, knee right to the hands.
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
With the knee drop.
So precise.
Oh!
reversal.
Across the shoulders.
Down hard. Waist slam into a senton.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
And he's able to counter.
Get him into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Turning the tables there.
He's really slowly getting up.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that. It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
Uh-oh!
Him up.
In trouble! Doesn't even see it coming!
Oh, big boost!
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Countered it just in time.
How do you come back from that? Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances. Rowdy comes up with a release.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Was ready for that.
Ooh, harsh kick.
Serious damage.
Oh, we're gonna see it.
Got the crossface applied.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be t-
nasty stop to finish it off.
And that one, he's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Final cut. Perfectly executed. That puts him in total control.
Certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
Putting your body on the line like that is a huge risk. This match could have gone fair.